Amyy XO. For today's video, I went to a local Chinese-Japanese supermarket and I got various stuff that some I cannot even pronounce because they're not in English. And I decided I'm not gonna do this by myself because what's the fun in that? So I brought along three wonderful guests, which are... Okay, so today with me I have my sister Ali, my cousin Arlene, and my cousin Gianna. So,
let's get started.
The first thing we're gonna try is my shrimp chips.
Everyone says it smells
bad. Oh my god, it stinks so bad.
That's what everyone says.
Oh boy.
Oh my god.
Okay.
We're like on a brain right now. No, we just want
to. Arlene! Okay, so let's just go.
It tastes good though.
It doesn't even taste like shrimp. It tastes like fish food.
No, this thing tastes nasty.
It's good, but like, I wouldn't want to eat the whole bag.
Yeah.
It tastes nasty.
I don't like the aftertaste. Mm-hmm. Like, next, we have Saya Original Snow Pea Crisps. Alright, first, how does it smell? Okay. Oh my god.
It smells like poop.
It smells like fish food.
It smells amazing.
I actually don't know how to pronounce this because there's nothing on here that's in English. But the bigger package said that it was something like
Gida.
So it's Gida. The first one, oh my god, I have like fish flavor now.
That's the thing I'm mostly afraid of right now.
So first it has like a peach on it, so I guess
it's gonna taste good. Yeah, I smelled it.
Oh, you know that thing in the other
thing? It looks like a fruit.
Yeah.
Oh, it is! It's like a fruit. No. Yeah, do that.
How is it? I don't think that accentuation tastes like that.
Like the texture is mad weird. Like you can't break it like a fruit roll-up.
And yeah, you're lucky you didn't just go like
that. What?
It is good.
What? I can't eat.
Not to me. Yeah. Next we have flakes.
Flakes.
In the back, yeah, the bag says hot flakes. In the beginning, I thought that this was like you know that thing that they use in New Year's with the straw.
Oh, little popper.
Yeah.
Popper.
That's what
it looks like. This looks like chocolate.
It looks like a sausage.
Oh, it's in pieces.
One, two, three.
Mmm, it tastes good.
No, it actually doesn't.
You know, this is a little bit like the soda pops.
No, it tastes like the flake version of this. Okay, next we have egg rolls.
I'm excited to eat that.
I'm the best at opening these. Yay! Yeah, I love it! Okay, this is what it looks like.
It's like four.
Okay.
It smells good.
It smells really good. Good.
Yeah, it smells good.
Freshly baked bread.
No, it said that it's freshly cooked.
It's very Sega. It's like a popper. I think there's something missing in it.
The egg.
Go.
Yeah, popper will come really good.
Yeah. Next, we're gonna be tasting original yogurt time yogurt flavored drink. Let's get it. How does it smell first?
Like pina colada.
Yeah, this is a pina colada.
Smells?
Oh!
It smells like vanilla. What are you talking about?
Kind of like
vanilla.
No, I smell vanilla and pina colada.
Yeah.
I smell both.
Whoa.
Ooh. I just like love.
This is like a really, really thin pina colada. Ha!
Oh, it does.
It tastes so good!
What?
Go China!
Next, we're gonna be tasting mochis, which I'm really excited about because I've heard of this so many times, but I've never tasted it. So, yeah. But it smells like poop. Smells like nothing. Oh my god, it looks like it's filled with chicken.
Ew.
All right, so this is what it looks like.
All right, ready, set, go.
It tastes good.
No, it does not.
I mean,
nah, it's good.
Go China.
Bad China. Yo, I have a feeling it's the one that we just ate.
Just cover it sesame seeds.
Yeah, it is.
Ooh.
Yeah.
But on
no, way. It kind of tastes like chocolate. Mm-hmm. Next one looks like, what does it look like?
Like
a
looks like a
flat. We're gonna open it for the camera.
Look at all the crumbs.
Yo.
Whoa, bro!
I bet she has the same thing inside, right?
No, it doesn't. It's like cinnamon.
That's what it looks like.
No.
It smells like peanut butter though.
Oh, yeah. Okay, ready?
Ooh.
Second.
Oh,
it tastes good.
I like that second one. It tastes like peanut butter. What are you talking about?
So, the next and last product that we're going to. That we are going to be tasting is premium carbonated soft drink. Love, it's a cool way to do this. Finally! Look at that, that's so cool.
That is so good. Some flavor.
This is so hard to drink.
Ow.
It tastes okay.
I like it.
I like this one better.
Wait, it tastes like, that is really hot. That's the end of this video, everyone. If you liked it, give it a thumbs up. And if you want to see more videos, subscribe. And subscribe to my vlogging channel to see more vlogs. And I'll have their social media. Or maybe I won't have their social media down below. And yeah. Have a nice day or night. And don't say you can't say.
Bye.